Rascal the Goldfish, illustrated by Joshua Cooper, written by Joshua Cooper, based on a true story. Rascal the Goldfish lived in a big fish aquarium at the pet department of Walmart. In the same aquarium lived some of his friends, and they played in the aquarium all day long. But sometimes a goldfish catcher would come with a big net. She would take away one or two of Rascal's friends, and scared the fish and they would try to get away. One day, a goldfish catcher came with a little boy and his parents. The little boy pointed to Rascal. Rascal tried hard to get away from the net, but he couldn't. He was caught. The goldfish catcher put Rascal in a big bag of water. He was on his way to his new home. Rascal found himself in a new small aquarium. It was his new home. He liked it. It was really neat. It had a castle, a big rock, seashells, a plant, a sand dollar, and food to eat. Rascal was happy in his new home and with his new owner. He was a happy goldfish. The end.